First of all, I want to say congratulations to Johnny Depp because I believe that he was telling the truth wholeheartedly. I do think that in a relationship, there are different things that happen in a relationship that only the two parties really understand. But in this situation, it was obvious that she was lying. Not about everything. I don't think someone 100% could be lying about everything. There's probably situations there because there's two people, two different brains, two different entities. And so there are situations where things happen and you're like, oh, you know, maybe I should have done something different or said something different. Again, she got what was coming to her because she did lie about a lot of things, and she went after his career, which I think was the grossest thing about this whole situation. The funniest thing about this situation is the hate that a Meat Canyon video is getting based on the fact that it covers the trial, or at least it covers a set of the trial, making fun of it. And this came out days before the trial was even over, and it's called Johnny Depp Wins by Meat Canyon. If you guys haven't seen it, it's he does a lot of hilarious shit on there, but people are upset because apparently the video and the genre is just gross ad humor, and if like it was it had like some sexual undertone or whatever, and that's just kind of how Meat Canyon has been since the very, very beginning. It's very much nightmare fuel with a little bit of that uncertainty to it, where you believe like you're not safe, you know, in any way, shape, or form. And so it's all disturbing cartoon material, and that's just who Meat Canyon is. That's how he's been since the very beginning. I've been following him since he was like 40,000 subscribers. Like, he has always done this sort of stuff. I just find it funny that people are hating on this video where, yeah, the ending of it, if you haven't seen it, with Johnny Depp Wins, I mean, it's kind of bad for Amber Heard a little bit, and that's not how it happened in real life. But I mean, she's got to pay him $15 million. I think that's how much it was. And honestly, personally for me, I think that she should maybe not be, her career shouldn't be ended entirely, you know, like, you know, I'm not for killing someone's entire career, but I do think that she owes him an apology, owes his fans an apology. I do think that a lot of these media sources that were trying to make her seem like she's not guilty, I think they owe everyone an apology, and they need to also pay Johnny Depp before, you know, for the same shit, because they were spreading lies. That's about all I'm thinking about. But this is hilarious though, that people actually were going after Meat Canyon for this video. It's just fucking funny, man. This is a comedy. It's just a comedic animation. That's all it is. It's very harmless.